So tell me about some of the things that you do with your teachers to help with the dyslexia.
Well, those writing, speech, and math. Yeah, I think Mrs. Bellows does math too.
Mm-hmm.
And that's kind of the usual things. And then the other thing about usually learning is probably the fact. And sounds too. Anyways.
Yeah. And what do you do with your, tell me about what you do use with the computer.
Speech to text.
All right. So you do that and then you do the text to speech too, right?
Yeah. Text to speech if I can't read it.
Okay.
Because it would take me way too long to read. So, to read something like six. To read something like six.
That makes
sentences.
Sense.